Hi guys, welcome to the session. This is Prakash, math tutor. Let's solve the question which I have written on the whiteboard. Given 5 years ago, a woman's age was a square of her son's age. 10 years ends, her age will be twice of her son's age. So we need to find the age of the son 5 years ago and the present age of woman. So let's assume x be the son's present age and y be the woman's present age. So here x is present son's age and y is present woman's age 5 years ago. So if x is the present age, x and y are the present age, then 5 years ago son's age was x minus 5. Similarly, 5 years ago, woman's age was y minus 5. So, given 5 years ago, woman's age was a square of her son's age. So, we can write the equation as y minus 5 equals to x minus 5 whole square. If you take a square of x minus 5, we'll get x square minus 10x plus 25. So, y is equals to x square minus 10x plus 30. Let's say this is a equation 1. So 10 years hence our age will be twice of her son's age. So we can write the equation as y is equals to 2x plus 10. Let's say this is a equation 2. Now solve both the equations and find the value of x. So if we equate both the equations, we'll get x square minus 10x plus 30 equals to 2x plus 10. So now move all the terms to one side. So subtract 2x on both sides and also subtract 10 on both sides. So we'll get x square minus 12x plus 20 equals to 0. Now find the factors of this quadratic equation. Which of the two numbers add up to minus 12 and multiply up to 20? So which is minus 10 and minus 2. So the factors are x minus 10 and x minus 2. So the values of x are x is equals to 10 and x is equals to 2. So both are positive, but we can't take x value as 2 because if we found age of a son 5 years ago, so it becomes a negative value. So 5 years ago, a son's age will be like 2 minus 5, which is minus 3. So age can't be a negative. So we are not supposed to take x is equals to 2. So we just need to consider x is equals to 10 as a son's present age. So son's present age is 10 years. We are supposed to find the age of the son 5 years ago and woman's present age. So age of the son 5 years ago is 10 minus 5, because 10 is the present age, 5 years ago 10 minus 5, which is 5 years. So son's age 5 years ago was 5 years. Now find the present age of woman. A present age of woman. So we got the second equation as y is equals to 2x plus 10. So just substitute x value in this equation. We'll get y is equals to 2 into 10 plus 10, which is 20 plus 10. So we can conclude that the woman's present age is 30 years. I hope you understand this question. But thanks for watching.